everyone, my name is Namrata Kumari and in this video we are going to discuss a very important topic of biology and the topic is cell. It is very important topic. Okay, so let's start the video. The basic structural unit of our body is called cell. Here a question is raised, what is cell? The basic structural unit of our body is called cell. Okay, for example, cells may be compared to bricks. Bricks are assembled to make a building. Similarly, the cells are assembled to make the body of every organism. So next topic is discovery of the cell. Who was discovered the cell? So Robert Hooke was discovered the cell in 1665. Robert Hooke in 1665 observed slice of cork under a simple magnifying device. Okay, here a question is also arise, what is cork? Cork is a part of a bark of a tree. He took very thin slice of cork and observed them under a microscope. He noticed partitions, boxes or compartments in the cork slices. Here I draw a very rough diagram of the slice. What was he observed in the microscope? Like this he observed under a microscope. The boxes appeared like honeycomb. All these boxes are appeared like honeycomb. He also noticed that one box was separated from the another by a wall or partition. What was he also noticed? The two partitions separated by a wall or a partitions. Okay. Hooke coined the term cell for each boxes. What was he called? Each boxes was cell. He called each boxes was cell. What Hooke observed of as boxes or cell in the cork were actually dead cells. That means these all are dead cells. Okay. The next topic is cell. Both bricks in a building and cells in the living organism are basic structural unit. The buildings, though built of similar bricks, have different design, shapes and size. Similarly, in the living world, organisms differ from one another, but all are made up of cells. That means we all are different, but we all are made up of cells. Cells in the living organisms are complex living structural, unlike non-living bricks. For example, the egg of a hen represent a single cell and is big enough to be seen by the unaided eye. That means the egg of a hen is made up of single cell, but we can't see by a naked eye. Okay. The next topic is number of cells. Okay. There are millions of living organisms in this earth. They are of different size, shapes. Their organs are also vary in shape, size and number of cells. Human body has trillions of cells which vary in shapes and sizes. Different groups of cells perform different variety of functions. That means different cells perform different functions. Organisms made of more than one cells are called multicellular organisms. That means number one, multicellular organism. Organisms which are made up of more than one cells are called multicellular organisms. Here multi means many and cellular means cell. For example, human being, we are made up of many cells. So human beings, cat, dog, etc. Okay. You surprised. You will be surprised to know an organism with billions of cells began life as a single cell which is the fertilized egg. That means the fertilized egg is made up of single cell. Okay. The fertilized egg cell multiples and the number of cell increase as development process. That means when the number of fertilized egg increases, the number of cells are also increased. Okay. Amoeba and paramecium, both are single-celled organism. That means single-celled organism is two number. Unicellular organism. A single-celled organism are called unicellular organism. Here uni means single and cellular means cell. For example, amoeba and paramecium, both are made up of single cell. A single cell organism perform all the necessary functions that multiple organism also perform. Okay, the single celled organism like amoeba capture and digest food, respire, excrete, grow and reproduce. Similarly, the functions in multicellular organism are carried out by groups of specialized cells forming different tissues. Tissues in turn form organs and organs in form organ system. Thank you. So the rest of the topic in this the cell we are discussing in the next video. Hope you like the video. Thank you.